Tracy and I got up about 9 and decided we're going to go to the pool today. Right now I'm making some hamburgers on the grill so that we don't spend a bunch of money at the pool. And thinking about buying a pass, not sure yet. But it's going to be a fun day. Excited. You ready, Macy? Dawson and I have to run into Walmart because he's outgrown his trunks. So, yeah. Tracy's cranky. To the pool. Thank you. So the slide attendant just told me I broke the record, speed record going down the slide. I'm gonna get that confirmation from him though. I think he's patronizing me a little bit.
Just pulling your leg.
No one to go. This guy right here holds the record on the slide. 12.32 seconds. Timed it myself. Nobody's beat it.
Josh has a friend coming over, and we'll pick up Peanut. Call it a night. Play video games all night.
Yeah, probably.
So we had to run to Meijer to get some stuff for our dinner tonight. We're having tacos, and I bought some fresh stuff. Bought some lettuce.
Yeah, you almost bought cabbage.
And I bought some. And I bought some pineapple.
Mm.
And I bought one tomato.
Oh.
And
sour cream? Yes.
You know what I forgot?
My sour cream.
I looked for it, but I forgot it.
Sorry.
No, I got the sour cream.
Oh.
I forgot salsa.
Oh, we might have some at home.
Is it
possibly
good?
We do.
Is it good?
Maybe.
Did you leave it out?
The fridge is good, but though I left the new one out, but I'll have to check the date.
Alright. Anyway, we're heading home. Gotta start cooking. It'll be good. I started doing this again. I don't know how consistent I'll be, but started another vlog is because we were watching a bunch of them last night, and our kids have already grown quite a bit since I last vlogged, so I thought it'd be good to at least get another little time capsule on YouTube in order for us. I thought it'd at least be nice to get another little time capsule on YouTube to come back to later on, just to see how much the kids have changed. So, guys, have a good evening.